was just, like I said, I was just, I don't know, I think I was like 11 years old, maybe 12, and this, so we got on the bus, and started meeting up my friends, right, and then all of a sudden, these girls got on the bus, and they had the same intention. They're going to Huntington Beach. Right?
Yeah.
And maybe they were older. I don't know. Maybe 1 year older or something. But I just remember this one girl. She was just like going crazy over me. Like, I don't know. And I was like, well, what do I do? Like, I'm 11, 12 years old, you know? I'm like,
cute.
I don't know what to do about this.
How cute is it, really? You know?
Especially she was, like, already mature.
How old she was?
Like I said, it's like she's either my age, maybe 1 year older than me.
Okay.
But she was mature.
Mature.
Already.
Like, she likes boys. Cute boys, like
no,
you.
Like she had big boobies.
Oh, yeah.
Like,
some
I
girls
was like,
does.
Wow.
Yeah. Guess what? They grow in that particular time. If they grow, they not grow, they never grow. Mine never grow, like, big. But it's...
So you got the whole thing on camera, my whole story.
I didn't ask you to tell me that.
Oh, no, it's not embarrassing. I'm just telling you.
Well, I have that story recording now.
So now we're on this bus, though. Me and my... I think it was only one or two friends of mine, and then a couple of these girls, and then, like, kind of, like, try to talk to me, and I'm just, like, shy. And all the way to the beach.
And which one?
Huntington Beach.
Huntington.
And then all the way to Huntington Beach, and then at the beach, and then they tried to sit next to us.
And? Talk to those girls?
A little bit.
Nice. Did you guys go get some ice cream?
How is that different?
Oh my god. Oh, right. There's a lot of them, you know, like those high ones.
High what?
Highways, like high, like on a long stance. Above this one is another one going up, you know what I mean? No?
Oh, maybe. Don't they know? No, that's the number.
Probably not.
Not for a while.
saying on Monday, not on Monday.
Keep right to stay on California 91.
Why are you saying on Monday?
I said that maybe on Monday, if you want, we can go to the beach.
What are we going to Las Vegas?
Sunday. That's what I'm saying.
Okay. Okay, we're going to the beach on Sunday.
But it's
going
to add a lot of travel time to our time, to our day.
Okay.
Just letting you know.
I don't care, you driver, though.
He's like, you're the driver.
I just enjoying here. When I'm tired to sit, I just stretch my legs, arms, turn, go around, go on the back seat, go on the front seat, stick my feet into the window, like, in my tongue into the
window.
I can go to sleep, anything. I don't care. It's all up to you. If you want, let's go. If not, that's fine. Either one. You have to, like, how you feel about that.
So in this area, I'm starting to get more familiar with. This is kind of more my stomping ground.
Yeah.
A little bit around here. A little bit more.
So what about this area?
Like I said, a little bit more and more.
Yeah. Right? Oh, so familiar more, right? You kind of like know what's going on here, right?
I start recognizing the street names. This place, we used to go and play there, you know, like the miniature golf.
Oh, yeah. I think I was take Artyom once there.
You ever been miniature golf? So you have been miniature golf.
Yeah. Right there, yeah.
They got other things there too.
Thank you. but close.
So there's Brooker Street. That's okay. In 2.5 miles. Okay. Brooker's, that's the street we used to take to go all the way to the beach.
Ah.
So, yeah.
So you are now where you are.
Oh, Euclid Street 1 mile more. And I am, like, very close to home where I grew up.
Did you feel, like, sweet memories over here right now? I'll say like a deja vu.
You know what it is? It's you know, when you're young driving,
yeah,
and you don't have this sort of thing like a phone or maps or anything, you have to remember all these freeways.
Yes.
Which ones to take to get where, which streets, which one comes this in order, Brooker's, then your Euclid, Brooker's, all these streets you have to remember in order. And it's amazing because you, I know everywhere. It's like I know how to get all Orange County.
And that's good.
Because Orange County, I know how to get around.
You use your brain. Now we barely use our brain. Yeah.
It's like, no, you got to take this. You got to take the 55 to the 91 to the 5 to do this. And then, or no, you got to take the 5 to do this. And then you're just like.
Yeah. And you know what I mean? Same with the phones. We used to remember so many phones, right? Like phone numbers. Yeah. Our friends, family members. And now we just remember only our own.
Right.
Take the pressure.